What one investment can help your business to reduce turnover, waste, and workplace injuries while increasing teamwork, productivity, and the bottom line? It's training. Successful companies know that having a well-trained workforce is one of the best investments they can make.
Somewhere upwards of $128 billion in direct costs are attributed to safety-related incidents in the workplace.
Safety training is very important here at the plant just because we're at such a high risk of basically everything when you walk out of this building.
In this day and age, customers are hugely conscious of this. And also your insurance companies are conscious of this as well.
We try and make safety our number one priority to eliminate costs and to make sure that everyone is safe at the end of the day and they can go home to their family.
For over 50 years, the Center for Business and Industry at South Central College has been serving the region with top quality workforce training. But the professionals who make up our workplace health and safety team are more than just trainers. We are experienced consultants, partnering with our clients to meet a wide range of health and safety needs.
We're consultants. We are at your job site with your people. We're getting dirty, we're figuring things out.
They obviously know their stuff.
They're very sincere in their concerns for employee safety.
And they're also very fun.
Businesses face many challenges, and the Center for Business and Industry specializes in finding solutions. Our offerings range from general workplace safety training to highly specialized topics and services.
The training we've received from South Central has been as diverse as our companies.
The people that work at CBI have a great knowledge of the OSHA standard.
They keep great records, which have helped us out during inspections.
The services are just almost endless.
The mobile trench simulator is a trailer that they bring and it folds out into different scenarios.
And shoot the bottom again.
It's just a never-ending supply of courses and trainings and services that we can offer.
Whatever we've needed from South Central College, we've been able to get.
When our workplace health and safety team is delivering the training, boredom is not an option. Employees who receive training from us quickly learn to leave their pillows at the door. Armed with the latest technology and techniques, our training is engaging, effective, and always makes an impact.
Our approach to training at the college is a bit unique.
The training is amazing.
It's not a matter of just going in and viewing a slideshow and hearing a lecture.
You've got to be energetic.
We've used the audience response system quite extensively, almost every training class we have now.
Folks can instantly tell you what they think, and you can instantly see what they thought.
You do involve the whole group.
And another 100%. We got ourselves a winner.
It makes them more engaged in the training and therefore more likely to carry that with them.
It's not just the quality of our training that sets us apart. It's also the quality of our service. A relationship with a workplace health and safety team from South Central College means unbeatable benefits for your business.
South Central does something which is very critical. They will tailor the programs and be very accommodating, whereas other people just don't seem to be as willing to make changes and aggressively address our needs.
Flexibility of the trainers is one of the benefits of their program.
We had a rainy day and called them up to see if they could come out.
There are times we line up training for companies when the weather gets bad and they cannot be outside working.
I can't stress enough how easy they make it for us.
In today's complex economic and regulatory environment, you can't afford not to have a healthy, well-trained workforce. That's why hundreds of businesses have chosen the Center for Business and Industry to help improve their workplace and increase their bottom line. The companies who partner with us get more than just a trainer. They get a team of professionals committed to the success of their business. We'd be proud to help your business be its best.
I can't envision us not using OSHA training through South Central College. It has become a partnership.
When you have a safety training program that you can point to with pride, I think it becomes a very good business decision.
South Central College has made a name for themselves for helping people out, and we want to continue that name, that focus, that vision.